Yeah, man. So today was just one of the moods where I just wanted to, you know, sip some tea and sample some Christmas. I got this little Ramsey Lewis, as you can see in the background, and just wanted to sip some coffee. And my mom just gave me this swanket, which I'm wearing, comfortable, chilling. So this is me just dumping the cut into the MPC 5000, which is pretty much my home base, you know what I mean, my headquarters, where everything happens. You know, right now it sounds clean, but I dirty it up with this little dirty dirt bag, scumbag of a machine right here. This is the culprit behind a lot of the dirtiness, and I just dump it in through there, process it. You can't hear it, but you can hear it now, because I can't play it with the effect out loud because of the feedback or whatever. But that's what it sounds like. Pretty grimy, you know what I'm saying? So when it comes to my drums, this is another dirty scumbag of a machine. This is another culprit when it comes to having that nasty lo-fi sound. This is kind of like a plug-in, but it's tangible, you know what I'm saying? It's a tangible plug-in. So I run my drum brakes through here, and I slow them down. I slow down the pitch because it gives it this texture, you know what I'm saying? Just gives it this, I don't know, this fatness. Slow it down, you know what I mean? And this is the drums already in the MPC, like, slowed down and with the texture. And I will be adding one shots on top of it, so it has a little bit more of a kick. This is me just, you know, trying to find something, adding one shots on top of the drum break, you know, just to give it that oomph. Not, it might sound a little too lo-fi. Never such thing as too much lo-fi sound. So this is me just adding hi-hats, you know, trying to find a little groove. You know, hi-hat gives it the groove. Feel me? And now this is me just messing with the chops, trying to, you know, find a cool sound, a cool little mosaic of sounds that might sound appealing, might not. You know, this isn't the greatest of beats, but it was just a mood, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't my best work, not even a finished beat. Sometimes, you know, it's not about creating the banging this beat. It's really just about, like, being in the moment, you know what I'm saying? Just being in the moment and capturing, like, it was raining, I had the window open, you know what I mean? That shit was, it was a cool little day. I had my little swanket that my mom gave me. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed, man. Peace.